Tramp shipping does not have a fixed schedule and is available at short notice to load any cargo from port to port. Tramp ships trade on the spot market and often wait for inquiries from cargo owners who want to ship goods to buyers. For tramp shipping, the chartering department is always in need to have accurate information about the location of the vessel and the estimated time of arrival at the next port to answer inquiries from cargo owners. However, bulk shipping companies are usually unable to convey the most accurate available schedules to their customers. The provision of incorrect or delayed information means businesses may miss trade opportunities, incur demurrage, under-utilize shoreside assets, and generally incur financial penalty as contracts are not fulfilled. Generally, the information can be found through three different systems: the Automatic Identification System Positioning, Electronic Chart Display and Information System Navigation System, and Port Community Platforms. For AIS positioning, there are various providers of such information. AIS data is often unreliable and inaccurate, as the information is entered manually by the shipmaster and is generally put at a low priority as there are more critical tasks to be done. Furthermore, these solutions are only able to provide good accuracy on container vessels, as container shipping plies a fixed route with fixed itinerary and port of call to pick up cargo. Unlike container trade, tramp shipping has no fixed route, and the route of a tramp vessel can be altered at the owner's will. Meanwhile, the ECDIS navigation system on board the ship contains very accurate information about the ship's voyage. The shipmaster uses this information to safely and efficiently navigate the vessel and for ship operations, such as calculating bunker consumption and crew management. However, this information is currently confined to the ship. Another potential source of information is from the port community platform. Ships must submit a pre-arrival notification to port authorities 24 hours prior to their arrival at port. This information source is relatively accurate, as the port service providers such as pilotage, tax, and safety authorities would use this information source to make operational decisions. Currently, this information exists independently without any interconnections. To support decision-making, Klaveness is seeking a solution which can seamlessly integrate all three different information sources to provide better data quality and achieve higher accuracy in ETA prediction for tramp shipping. The potential solution should also have an AI engine to generate ETA prediction as the data pool grows.